entrance. Beach Shack, Poolside Cafe. Still got some statues here. Oh, they got mini golf as well. Wow. It's been a lot more trashed since I last saw it. Straight into here. Still though, think it's gonna be a really good explore. Today's specials. Pool closed, private functions only for the So I've been trying to work out where I was going to sleep tonight. I think I might camp somewhere around here. It's an absolutely beautiful area. That's a shame people have thrown those wooden animals into the water. That turtle there just staring at us. Putt-putt, bar and drinks. Get inside and then I'll come back and do this. Getting here when it was untouched would have been pretty special. Another bar. For the bar, fish, dolphins. Roll out the red carpet. God, the place was absolutely beautiful. Filing room. Still just pretty much everything left. Computers. They just, yeah, packed up and left. Postcards. Original print from here. Couple getting married. Eerie. At a golf pro shop as well. Receptions area. See, look at this. It's tile. For weddings. As the change room. Showers. People have been having sessions in here. Even though it's trash, it's still got so much of what it was like left. Whoa. The Bay Restaurant and Bar. Music and DVD player. Play stuff throughout the place with birds just flying around in here. Best in the Business Award 2008. Cocktail mix. Cash register. So it's spitting outside. Beautiful. Looks like the golf course out there. Huge, huge block of land. TV. Welcome. So moody. That's the bar we were just in. Look how pristine it was. Top floor, so that must be over there. Yep. You can see perfect golf course. The sand bunkers. How's the old aquarium? This is only my second day of the road trip of all these things I've lined up, and man, like, what? This is already worth it. Ocean room. Another bar. That bar again. Boom. People have got up there for copper. Looks like they've torn all this down in the process. Climbed up there, smashed the roof panels in. This timber work just gets more and more extravagant with each bar that we come across. Bigger and better. Crazy with all the birds just flying around in here. Really hope we can get some before footage. What a feature for the entrance. Little dude. Ripping it up. It's got a hill over there. It's So that looks like about it for the inside, guys. Pretty big premises. Wow. Classic. It's a lot of money's worth, those restored. They've just left them. They're still in pretty good condition considering. Playground dismantled as well. Oh boy. Doesn't even make me feel sad. This place still feels alive. Even with how it's been neglected, you feel the happy energy that this place would have brought when it was operational. Just hanging on. So that's where the timber statues from that have been thrown in the pool came from. They're all from here. There's fish in there. Ah, so bottle shop was actually here. That one I saw in there, I thought they were advertising it for somewhere else. They even had a takeaway menu too, with a drive-through canteen. Bars everywhere. Bars and fridges. Cardinal Forex Gold, $39. Yum. Good price. People have come in and stripped the motors out of them. Golf club's still in there too. Golf buggies. So that wraps it up, guys. If you stuck around for the full video, thank you.